Welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to explain you a LeetCode code problem, sum of root to leaf binary numbers, and it's an easy level question. Let's understand the question. The question is, we have to go through all the leaf node from its parent node. It means from the root node you can visit every leaf node. The path which you are using, and you have to detect that path as a binary string. And in this case there are four leaf nodes, and the path is 100, 101, 110, and 110. As we know that 100 is 4, 101 is 5, 110 is 6, and 111 is 7. And at the end we have to return the sum of all these numbers, which is 22. And what my approach for this problem is, first I trying to find all these values like 100, 101, 110 and 111. If we find all these values, then it's become an easy question. Trying to find these values, and let's move to the code, and rest of the part I will explain through the code. First I am taking a global vector because I want to store all the values, not int, it's a string. And I call a recursive function in which I can pass a root value and a null string value, and this will take str and you can take any name. I take it as recurse, and I'm not going to return anything, that's why I use void. If the current node is a leaf node, then if the root left equal to null and root null, what we have to do, if the node is a leaf node, then we have to simply push the value push back the value s plus, and we also have to add the value of that leaf node. And in this case all the values are given in integer form, that's why we have to convert int to the string, that's why using to string function. And simply just return, and now we have to go towards the left and then right. And then right side, root value, and if the root in any case is equal to null, then we simply return it. And now let's check what we are storing in this vector. Simply just call v dot clear, because if it runs for more than one test cases it gives us wrong answer. Let's check what it print. Simply return anything, because otherwise it will give us error. And let's check. It gives us error. Oh, it's for semicolon. And let's run it. Now as we see, it gives us the right value, whatever we want. It gives us all the path from the root node to its leaf node, 100, 100, 101, 110, and 111. when we find this value, and it's very easy to get all these values. Let's write the code how we find this value. I am going to call as return give me sum, and its return type is int, then give me sum. Let's iterate for all these string which we are stored in this vector. Now for int i0 less than x dot len, if x of I is equal to 1, then in this case we are doing sum of, and here I'm using power function, which is 2 comma x dot n length minus 1 minus I, and simply return the sum. Let's check it. And it gives us the correct answer. Let's submit it and check. Now it's submitted successfully. If you like this video, then please hit a like button. And if you have any query related to this question, then you can ask me in the comment section. And thank you for